How are you doing? Die-ow! Die-ow! Put a load up like that now, all right?
You're bloody rubbish, aren't you? How are you doing? You alright? You having a good evening? It's been brilliant, isn't it?
Yeah,
brilliant! I tell you what, I've been on holiday to Greece. Awella.
Classic.
It's brilliant. I got off the plane. Fucking glasses, man. Got off the plane, right. The bloke at the airport, he said, what's the purpose of your visit? I said, getting pissed, of course. Brilliant. He said, did you pack your bag to yourself? I said, no, I'm too lazy. He said, you got any prohibited items in your bag? I said, yeah, got a bomb, I've got a gun, got an Uzi, I've got a grenade, I've got a nuclear missile, I've got a tank, and a pair of nail scissors. Fucking classic, isn't it? So they get me in the back room, and hand straight up the arsehole. I turned around to the bloke and I said, who do you think I am? Sooty. He said, you better watch it, mate. You shouldn't be joking around. You go to prison for that. I said, what? You're going to lock me up because I'm so funny. Brilliant, isn't it? But Greece. Great. Anyone been to Greece?
Yeah.
I haven't got a follow-up to that. I should have planned that better. I'll tell you what, I spent most of the holiday getting pissed on the beach. I know it's funny, I got really sunburnt just on my head. I look like a fat match. Do you know what I mean?
It's classic.
I know, we walked in this restaurant. My mate pointed at me and said, he shouted at the other people in the restaurant and said, did anyone order the lobster? And the bloke, the waiter come up to us and said, we got our own lobsters, mate, fuck off. Yeah, and he was serious, we had to leave.
Classic.
Beer's brilliant, isn't it? Anyone ever having it? Yeah? Is anyone getting pissed tonight?
Yeah.
Cheers. Cheers, yeah, I can see, yeah. Are you up for it, by the way? Is it sure? Yeah, forget it. You're out of my league anyway. I only go out with builders. But anyway, it's brilliant. I'll tell you what. I gave this kid a wedgie on the beach when I was in Greece. I went up right behind him and gave him fucking yanked his keks right up his crack. It's brilliant. It's like, but I was a bit pissed, right? So I started staggering over on him like that. And I fell over on him, but I had a fag on. And so like, I fell over on his head and my fag all singed all his hair.
It's classic.
And then his dad run over with a stick. Fucking, I had to fucking leg it. Ended up hanging around the back of these garages for about 3 hours.
It's a fucking classic, I tell you that.
I don't know, I was always pissed off at the time, but it's worth it for the story. It's like when we walked in the hotel, right? Come in the bloody... I'm telling the bathroom, like, there's a bloody massive turd in the toilet. I turned to me, I said, what's that? The complimentary chocolate. I said, get this, this is the best bit. I said, good thing they didn't leave it on the pillow. But then I went out and I come back in like later. And my mate had put it on the pillow. It's fucking classic. Someone chucking this shitty pillow around the room, going, oh, get off, fuck off. And then someone chucked it off the balcony into the swimming pool. Cost us €300 to get the pool cleaned. Like I say, it's worth it for the story. Anyway, I met a bloke over there. He's a fucking legend. He's this bloke, he had a restaurant out there, but he's come over here to look for work. His business went bust. I thought I'd get a better laugh. Fucking tough audience. So anyway, he's come down here and he's gonna do something pretty fucking mental. You're gonna love it. So please give a big hand now for Mikos. Here he is, Mikos. Come on, he's a legend. Come on, give him a clap. There he is. Handsome man, even more handsome than Brad Pitt.
Yes!
Do you think your mum's a big hairy prostitute?
Yes!
It's classic! Can't do a shit in your mouth.
Yes!
Yes! Sam, it's terrible, his business got bust. Because basically, seriously, Greek people do prefer English food. That's the problem with it, isn't it? That's the problem with the Greek economy, is damn English food on the menu. It's all that nonsense. Isn't that right?
Yes!
Hey, should we do the other one? We'll do the other song, yeah? Wait there a second. You went to UK Convention tight.
Come on.
Get the chair.
Tzatziki!
I need a chair, can I have that chair, please? Alright, okay, you're gonna do the tita.
Oh yeah!
That's right. Okay, I got it wrong. Come on, okay, come on, sit down, love. Sit down, lad. Sit down and get in. Come on, you do it. Right. This is the other one. Thank you.
right.